Any vehicles available for our house fire, 5 ambulances required.
It's going to be a bit of an awful night.
The consultant has just declared a major incident. They can't take any further patients.
When the adrenaline's pumping, a lot of people lose their head. You don't know what you're going to, but it's just being able to switch on at that right time.
Ambulance on BBC One.